Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the failure configuring Windows updates reverting changes issue. Solution 1. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Press Windows and I keys together to open the settings window. Click Update and Security and click Troubleshoot from the right menu. Click Additional Troubleshooters to expand all troubleshooters. Then, click Windows Update and click Run the Troubleshooter. Now, this troubleshooter will scan issues associated with the Windows Update components. If any fixes are identified, click Apply this fix and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the repair. Solution 2. Perform a clean boot. Press the Windows and R keys together to open the Run dialog box. Type msconfig and click OK to continue. Go to the General tab and click Selective Startup. Uncheck the Load Startup Items to continue. Go to the Services tab and check the option Hide All Microsoft Services. Then click Disable All. Finally, click Apply and OK to continue. After that, your computer will restart in a clean boot state. Solution 3. Delete Windows Update Cache. Press the Windows key and R key together to launch the Run dialog box. Then type Services MSC in the box and click OK to continue. Find Background Intelligent Transfer Service and right-click it. Stop this service by clicking the Stop button. Find Windows Update and stop the service in the same way. Open File Explorer by pressing the Windows and E keys together. Go to the on-screen path. Choose all files under this folder and right-click them to choose Delete. Go back to the service window. Find Windows Update and double-click it to choose Start. Restart the Background Intelligent Transfer Service in the same way. Solution 4. Perform a System Restore. Type Create a Restore Point in the search box and click Open to continue. Go to the System Protection tab and click System Restore. In the pop-up window, click Next. Now, you can see your previously created restore points listed here. Select the point you want to restore to and click Next. Confirm the restore point and finish. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.